April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage. Just like the rest of the Red Army. He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men! For the final push to victory! Today, we crush what remains of their fascist life.
Your motherland needs your final commitment! And then
those doors open! Get them open now! Through the doors!
I don't do my duty!
Friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.